Hi, today I'd like to introduce you to Capna Fabrication and the future of ethanol extraction for the cannabis industry. As many of you know, there are several methods of extraction currently on the market. In this video, I will highlight some of the key points that separate our Ethos platform from the competition. But first, let's discuss your options. Butane. Well, when it comes to butane, safety is the number one concern for most operators. All too often, we hear stories of catastrophic failure, even with the most advanced systems. Because of these safety concerns, city and state regulations are becoming more and more stringent towards hydrocarbon extraction facilities. CO2. CO2 extraction is considered the safest method on the market today. Fortunately, it's also the least efficient. High startup costs, low throughput, and very heavy lipid contamination are common problems with all CO2 systems. Ethanol. At Capna, we develop methods and systems that have bridged the gap between safety, efficiency, and environmental impact. Our Ethos platform is capable of extracting 60 pounds in a 10-hour shift while using renewable food-grade ethanol. Our proprietary super-cooled method allows us to lock out any of the undesirable constituents during the extraction process. Our pressureless design prevents any solvent or flammable vapor from ever exiting the system during operation. There's no risk of leaky valves or broken gaskets, which can result in a potentially life-threatening situation. The ultra-pure extracts produced by our systems are completely free of chlorophyll and waxes, and are identical to those produced by hydrocarbons. After the extraction process, the ethanol is recovered in a rotary evaporator system under vacuum and low heat. This allows us to preserve all the light aromatic molecules we call terpenes. Oh, and you should note that you will be able to reuse more than 80% of your ethanol for the next extraction. I'm confident that after reviewing the data and comparing the safety, efficiency, and long-term operating expenses, your choice will be clear. Your choice will be Capna.